Hey guys, what is up? So here, more here, aka SA Gamer. Welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. First of all, guys, thank you for 10 subscribers. It means a lot to me. So yeah, guys, thank you for that. So let's get this video started. It's a life hack. I got a pen and a copy. I want to tell you how to draw a straight line without a ruler. So guys, you can do it. All you gotta do is take out all the pages. Delete this. Take out all the pages. Turn it over like this. And just hold it on one side very tightly. On the other side, the problem of ink and dye. Sorry, let's do this again. Change at my angle right now. This is actually like not working. It's because of my pen. Okay, let me give it one more try. Oh, let's hope it works this time. I hope you guys can see. Yep, you can. Yeah, that's the way you do it. Guys, turn it around. It'll be easier. Pen, come on, what's wrong with you? Why my pen just... R.I.P. pen. Okay, just... Let me get another pen. I got a new pen. Fold it over. Check this out, guys. Ain't it cool? You can do this life hack with any book, anything. I think that's kind of a real workful life hack. I kind of like it. So yeah guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you like it. And first of all guys, thank you for 10 subscribers. It was like in 4 days, 3 subscribers. I was very surprised and I really appreciate that you guys like my videos. So there are 13 subscribers. I'm not overwhelming anything, but let's get this video to 5 likes. So if you're watching this video, just thumbs it up. And second of all guys, the next target is 30 subscribers. So let's get to it. I know you guys can do it. If you haven't subscribed or new to the channel, go and hit that subscribe button and press that like button, share, comment, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.